Hey, what's up guys? Tim here. I got something a little bit different for you today, not a tutorial, but more of a demo of a project that I did for myself. So as you can tell by the title, I've deemed this bracelet the Tiki Tribunal, because it's got three beads on it, from the three Tiki gods from Shmuckatelli. So for those of you who are familiar with my channel, you'll know I'm a huge fan of the snake knot, which is what this bracelet is based off of. So I just want to give you guys a closer look. It starts up top with the loop for the hook to go through. Snake knot, I'm using imperial red and gold for the paracord. I've got the three beads from Shmuckatelli. Shmuckatelli are a really great company. They've actually helped sponsor one of my recent giveaways. And these are three beads that I got from them, direct from their site actually. And these are the Tiki series of beads. First one here is known as the Ku. The one in the middle is the Kiko. The last one is the Ona. And these are in the antique 18 karat gold finish. Right, so making our way down here, more snake knot. And now this is quite special. This is a bronze snap shackle. They're made in Sweden, so they're not exactly the easiest to get. You do have to order them from, you know, specific dealers who have them. It's a really interesting way of closing your bracelet. I'll show you how it works in a second. But it's really well made, and it uses this spring, this pin here with that spring loaded, and you can close it just like that. And I've got a small piece of paracord, just the gutted paracord melted on here just for extra grip for the pull ring. And as I mentioned, so the way you unlock this is you pull on the ring and it opens up, then you just hook that through your loop. And you don't actually need to close it. You don't actually need to pull on this again, because that'd be a little too clumsy. All you do is press on it and it closes. So these are really nice. They're not cheap, for sure. I think they average around anywhere from $15 to $20 each. So they're quite a bit of a luxury. I just want to give you guys a close-up look at this bracelet. This is my current bracelet that I'm wearing, current favorite for sure, because it's got such nice, you know, embellishments on it. And that's about it, because I just want to share this with you. Let me know what you guys think. I don't think there's real need for a tutorial on this bracelet, because everything I've shown here I've covered in previous tutorials. Just one tip is that up here is the main snake knot weave, right? And I put the beads on, and I just do two separate snake knot stitches for this. They're not really connected, as you can see. And by connected, you'll know what I mean if you've tied this snake knot before. But anyways, that's about it. This is my Tiki Tribunal bracelet. Really, really like it. Really enjoy wearing it. It is quite heavy because of all the hardware on it, but I think it's quite special. All right. So that's about it. I want to thank you guys for watching this project demo. And if you like this sort of video, let me know down below. Maybe I'll do more of these in the future. And that's about it, guys. So thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please do like, share, and subscribe. That would really help me out. And I'll see you guys on the next video, right? Bye.